subscribe Trystwithvanillagirl and tap the bell icon to get notified for all the new uploads on this channel.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is me, Radha, and you're watching me on my YouTube channel, Trystwithvanillagirl. So today I've come up with unbagging and review of April month's Thai beauty bag. If you're my subscriber from along, you must be aware of my love for Thai beauty bag, which is India's only organic beauty and makeup subscription bag, because I really love the way they curate their bags. They have kind of made these beauty subscriptions bags sort of lifestyle bags, because the bag itself is so pretty, and along with beauty and makeup products, you also get a jewelry product in your bag every month. Still, for some of you who are not aware of what Thai beauty bag is, let me just quickly brief it up for you. Thai beauty bag is India based monthly beauty and makeup subscription bag, wherein you get the products which are 100% organic for a monthly subscription fee of 799 INR. That also includes your shipping fee. You get a really nice bag every month. So this is how my this month's Thai beauty bag looks like. I was super thrilled to receive this really pretty bling bag, because wedding season is going around. You can see henna on my hands, and you can actually relate to my happiness when I spotted this bag as my this month's Thai beauty bag, which is really really pretty. Many of you always come up with query about the quality of the bag, so let me just tell you once again that this month's Thai beauty bag quality is really really nice, and it doesn't look gaudy or, you know, kitsch kind of product. Rather, it is really classy and something that you can actually wear around in your parties and in weddings. Colors for this month's Thai beauty bag is red, black and off-white, so you can actually opt for any color of your choice. And here I would like to mention that just in case if you love the bag, just the bag, you can order the bag also from April's Thai beauty bag, as well as from the previous Thai beauty bag edition. So do check out my previous videos also. So yes, that was about the bag, and the cost of this bag is not included in the total subscription fee of 1 month, that is 799 INR. You get these kind of bags absolutely free. Starting up with unbagging, I would like to point it out over here that I've already unbagged my beauty bag in my Insta stories, because sometimes it takes time to film the YouTube video. I was really busy. So for those who are not following me on my Instagram, then do check out my Instagram page, that is Trystwithvanillagirl blog, because all the activities, I mean the instant activities, are happening on Instagram. So do follow me there. Now let's get started with the unbagging, and let me just talk about the products that I've received in this month's Thai beauty bag. I always talk about the beauty and the makeup products first, so this time I'm going to talk about the jewelry. So these are the pair of earrings that I've received in this month's Thai beauty bag. They're really 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 pretty, so I wanted to show these earrings to all of you throughout the video. So I'm going to wear them throughout so that you can see and have more idea about how these earrings they look. They are really really pretty, and the quality is also really nice. Plum Blossom Hand and Body Wash. It has been a while since I've actually tried this brand, but I've always loved Aroma Magic product. I was kind of really delighted being reintroduced to the brand. I've got this full size bottle, and this bottle retails for around 190 INR, so I'm really looking forward to use this. Packaging of the product is really interesting. It looks quite high end, and you have to twist to open the product, and let's just see the consistency. So you can see that it's very creamy and smells really nice, really powdery kind of scent. So absolutely loved receiving this hand and body wash in my this month's Thai beauty bag. Thai beauty bag keeps on changing their offers every month. So this time the offer was to pick up one product from skincare or makeup of your own choice. I opted for skincare, and then I was sent a list of 3 products which were already part of a previous Thai beauty bag, and I was sent this list to pick one product. So I tried this fuchsia Arabian jasmine in anti-aging night cream before also, and I was super excited to see that this was also part of that list, and I opted for this particular product. I'm absolutely fan of this anti-aging cream. It's very light on skin, it doesn't leave very heavy greasy residues unlike many other anti-aging preparations, and I just love the scent of jasmine in this product. And on top of this, the packaging is really interesting, so I'll just show you how the product it looks from inside. Oh my god, I absolutely love the scent. It's very lightweight, and I'll just show you that once you massage the product, it just gets absorbed in your skin and doesn't leave any kind of greasy residues. So you can use this cream as part of your anti-aging skincare at night time. Another product that I've received from Aroma Magic is Aroma Magic Honey and Shea Butter Body Lotion. Let me tell you over here that all the products that you get in your monthly diabetes pack are 100% organic, and they are absolutely free of all the toxic chemicals like sulfates, phthalates, and as far as this one particular is concerned, even it is free of artificial fragrance and petrochemicals. So generally, I felt that shea butter formulas are really good for dry skin, and it's kind of a lotion kind of texture as you can see, and smells really nice. The fragrance is really uplifting and really nice, and yes, so let's just see. You can see over here that it leaves your skin super soft, smooth, and it smells really nice. Very delicate fragrance, something that is apt for summer. So I really love the preparation because I really don't prefer moisturizing my skin with thick buttery formulas in summers because it's already so hot and I tend to sweat a lot. So I generally prefer using lotion kind of body moisturizers in summer. So really looking forward to use this and absolutely loved it. First two products are from the new brands that I got introduced to this time by Thai Beauty Bag, and first one is Bath Sutra handcrafted skincare luxuries, and I've got cucumber mint foaming sugar scrub, and this is a 50 grams jar. I must say that this product is really amazing. You just need to take a pinch of this product, which is actually kind of a granulated scrub without any water. It is dry, so just need to take small amount of it and mix it up with water and do the scrubbing. So I've taken it over here, and the granules are very well rounded. They are not very rough, they are not very strongly abrasive, rather they just exfoliate in the gentlest of the way, and you can really see the neat, clean, smooth skin revealed after one scrubbing session. I'm using this scrub as my bath scrub once in a week, especially on back of my elbows, on my feet, where I tend to develop a lot of dead skin, and the results are amazing. On top of this, it has got this really nice scent of cucumber and mint, although I smell minty notes predominantly, and this makes the whole process of exfoliation in your shower amazing. You can either mix it up with water and then apply it all over your body, or you can directly apply this powder product on your wet skin, but in my opinion, I always prefer mixing it up with water before, because in that case the tendency to lose the product is really less and the results are really really amazing. Now this product is again paraben free, cruelty free, it's natural, no chemical calories added, and it is free of sulfates. So I absolutely love receiving this product from Bath Sutra. Last but not the least, I got introduced to this new brand that is Pratha, and I've received a strawberry lip balm from it, and this seems to be a full size product. 15 ml of the product is here, which retails for around 250 INR. I've swirled my finger about 10 times in the jar and I've not got much product on my finger. So it seems that the product is going to apply very lightweight on lips, which is something I absolutely love. I don't like my lip balms settling in the folds of my lips or in the lines, fine lip lines. So this is something which I absolutely love about this one. And I don't get much color. So I think it's just going to, you know, I don't get much color. So it is not going to add color to your lips. It just has got scent of very nice scent of strawberry, and actually I can smell a bubblegum kind of scent also over here. Let me see if it has that. No. Now the ingredient list is really interesting. It has got olive oil, coconut oil, beeswax, shea butter, pure strawberry, essential oil, kaolinite and sugar. Ingredient list is really impressive. So just in case if you have got dry chapped lips, you should definitely consider using this Pratha strawberry lip balm. Although not very comfortable with a jar packaging with my lip balms, because every time you have to put your finger inside to take out the product, and that kind of introduces lot of bacteria in the preparation. I generally prefer the one which comes in a lipstick kind of packaging. But as far as the ingredients of a Pratha's lip balm is concerned, so I really love the ingredient list. So brand people, if you're watching this video, then do consider my opinion that if you can package this kind of nice formula in a lipstick format, it's going to be really handy for all the consumers. Back to some math, I've received products worth ₹1500 plus this beautiful blingy bag absolutely free. There is no shipping fee either, and I've paid ₹799 for this month's Thai beauty bag, and that makes this month's Thai beauty bag a huge steal. I absolutely loved all the products and got introduced to two new brands, and Bath Sutra Cucumber and Mint Bath and Body Scrub has turned out to be my absolute favorite. And I absolutely loved these beautiful earrings also. So just in case if you love this month's bag as much as I loved, do check out Thy Beauty Bag. You can also follow them on their Instagram or any social media of your choice. All you have to do to subscribe for this month's and future Thy Beauty Bags is just WhatsApp them on this number. And mode of payment is Paytm and net banking. I have mentioned all the details related to Thy Beauty Bag in info bar below, so do read out them. And still, in case if you have any query, then just leave me a comment in comment section below. Your comments make me super happy. I got to know the people who watch my videos on regular basis. So that was it for today's video. Don't forget to push the like button if you really liked it, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I'll see you soon in my next video. Bye-bye.